in to hustle. Can't get it going well, but now Crosby makes a good steal. Got the puck in and centered it. Stahl was there and it hit him.
Penguin benches, Sidney Crosby got nailed by Stewart. Here's a beautiful play as he trips a little bit, gets up, look at this hit, boom. And he gets up very, very slowly. And then you can
Zaitsev out there with Hunwick. Zaitsev with the great production over in the KHL. And flat there was the veteran Hunwick. And that was Neil stepping into him. And Neil
all over the place. And you're trying to stay in it. He receives the puck from his partner. And as he turns to look up ice, it's just all number 25, Chris Neil. And what a dangle he comes in and puts on Zaitsev, who's kind of looking down at the puck. Neil steps right through, toe drags it through. It's a pretty good look at the net, but what?
Harrison pawns it off there. Oh, Ovechkin destroyed Rue 2. Alex Ovechkin wasn't too happy to lose his balance, so he took it out on Tuomo Ruutu. Wow.
Tim McDonald got the puck. Another big hit. Tom Wilson on Pierre-Edward Belmar. And then Ovi loved Tom Wilson on Belmar.
Brown off of Miller's stick.
Miller decks Brown! A tremendous leveraged hit by Kevin Miller. And down goes Brown. But the puck's still in the Boston zone. It's up over the glass. We have seen quality hitting throughout tonight.
Two real good hits defensively by Boss, and the first one, Lucic on Carter on the back check. That happened on one side of the ice, and then this body contact right here. Kevin Miller, inside position, leverage within the rules, two bodies trying to get to a loose.
Bufflin with Boschman in on him for Perreault. The shot, and Anderson got a piece of that. Oh, big hit.
Steamroll, Francois Boschman. Boschman reaches for it. Bufflin has him lined up, and when Bufflin unloads on you, you are going to come a distant second.
Solid play by Michael Ferland in his first playoff experience.
No question, the crowd is into it, and there's a hard hit along the boards. Ferland got another one. This time, Lucas Spezza, and he went dangerously head first into the boards.
None bigger than this. Spezza dumps it in, and he just gets run over by Ferland again already.
And Jared Bull chips it to center. Chris Wagner rolls it deep into the St. Louis zone and pursues. Oh, what a hit! Wagner just steamrolled Edmondson.
Boy, that was Wagner in full flight that got the bump on Joel Edmondson.
Moved off the boards by Ninema.
Big hit by Lindros, knocked down Konstantinov. That was payback, big time.
He gets leveled. There's Konstantinov. Oh, what a hit. What a hit by Lindros. And Konstantinov had trouble, got to his feet, fell down, went to back down to one knee, and then got up again. Listen to this.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Oh.
Now,
backtracking by Ladd right at the blue line. Brilliant there, caused that turnover.
Peter Harrell. Oh, and he got rocked by Dustin Bufflin. Here comes King.
Dennis, that hit was on the far side of the ice, and I could feel it from over here. It's not like he didn't see Bufflin coming, but he just obviously didn't expect it. I guess he assumed that Bufflin was going to turn and go after the puck. What a rude awakening that.
92, Michael Nylander back to play it, rammed by Lindros.
At the helmet of Nylander, it had it popped right off. You call this one a helmet popper. He has to play the puck, and here he comes. Ooh. Man, it looked like he took an elbow smash, a forearm smash right across the head. Lindros moved in. No, it was a shoulder. I apologize. Good, clean hit. Much bigger is Lindros, and the shoulder.
Trickled on to the corner. Oh, and LaPointe went for the big flipping hit that caused Pellerin to sail high. Here comes Brett Hull.
It is Odelin shooting into the far side.
He tried to jump away from the hit and rattled the glass.
Both players left their feet.
Hardy is the man who threw the hard hit.
That's Hardy's first shift of the game.
Hardy. Oh, look out!
A big hit from Bolig, and he's the glass just came free right into the crowd. Hopefully the fans down there are okay. The Jets unhappy with the hit. For a moment, somebody thought they had a souvenir.
Well, there's the big hit. And there's the oomph. Yeah, that's a great check. And there it is. They're holding it up. Wow, that's...
Puck comes up to center ice. Connor Karofsky to Simmons, right wing. Simmons moving in. His shot deflected up high off the glass. Oh, and a hard check there on Greg Zannon. And Connor Karofsky threw that check and now getting into a scrap.
No initial call was being made, so the Wild will probably pick up the extra penalty on this one. And again, that first man, who's going to get there? Simmons is going one way, Zannon gets it. And you can see it shoulder on shoulder. We're going to try to pick up it here. Yeah, you could hear it there with Zannon falling off backwards.
Yeah, I think right now it's just, they're really fighting it right now. So I think when that happens is you got to simplify and you got to just chip pucks in, get your legs into it. And what a hit by Chara on Giroux.
And here comes Van Rie.
Right wing corner. There, Claude Giroux kind of doesn't go in to get that puck first. He initiates body contact with Zdeno Chara. He almost tried to brace for the hit before Chara got to him. And all Chara did was just push him a little bit, but it seemed to me that Giroux was the one that initiated the contact instead of going in for that puck first.
Not only that, he turns his back at the last second right there. He's the one that turns. So I don't think that'll be a rule 41. The referees are talking with the linesmen right now. Pierre Champoux and Brian Murphy, the line.
Suchuk's going to beat Russell, or they're going to wave it.
Oh, what a hit by little Suchuk on great big Cam Russell. Holy mackerel, Binder put him out onto Rush Street. Look at Suchuk, about half the size of Cam Russell. He got the angle on him, boy, yeah. I'll tell you what.
He went to the University of Wisconsin. He plays like a badger, doesn't he? Don't get this little guy
Holy
cornered,
mackerel.
Just, I'll tell you what.
Chipped in behind the net, Condon. Oh boy, big hit. In behind the play is Jordan Nolan.
In this last shift, comes in, he just hammers Bobby Ryan behind the net just as he moves the puck.
He loses control, and it's dribbled ahead for Ovechkin. Ovechkin trying to charge off to the corner. Oh, and he got finished off by Rakir big time.
Check of the night. And it is Rakir on Ovechkin. What's the old line? The more you accomplish, the more resistance you must overcome.
Green and Teemu Selänne, two speedsters, roaring back through center. Green all the way, end to end. Green covered by Pronger.
First of all, the heavy hit, Pronger on Green. That is just a...
Well, he's tough. No doubt about that. 23 seconds left in the period when this penalty is called.
It's our friend Konstantinov. Yeah.
He got riled a little bit and he figured he had time before the period is done to nail somebody. He's just done that, but he's gone.
He ran Shane Corson into the boards.
Slater wins the draw. Bufflin at the line, gets bumped there by Ryan Reeves. Slater coming off the Dallas game where he was 6-0. Bufflin runs over top.
Bufflin on Berglund, and Berglund's not a small man at 6'3", 217 pounds. Where Jackman comes over afterwards, but Bufflin, just a chip play, finishes his hit. Just a good, hard body check. And down goes Berglund.
Legs, adding Dvorak to that line.
There's a big hit by Pronger, and that sent Perry into a helicopter spin. Big Chris Pronger throwing his weight around there.
Well, getting the crowd back into it, he feels Cleary coming, so what's he do? He braces himself, and Cleary jumps up, and that's why the helicopter, Cleary jumps, and what's it? I know he's
back to the Edo. To the far point, Barberry with his shot wide. That was a big shot. And a big hit by Zadorov. He levels Hartlock, who's still down on the ice.
Coming up. Now, I lost
it in the linesman's head.
Yeah, he touched it. He absolutely touched it. My only thought was, well, if he hadn't touched it, then it's interference. Instead, now watch. Right there, he touches it, and bang. You just get rocked. And that was shoulder and a coarse floor.
Postma to center for Brian Little. Has a step on Stewart. In for Ladd. Ladd got a second rock after he fanned on the first. And Barlow off the save. Big hit by Bufflin. And now Bufflin is looking for takers. Proceeding end of the Dustin Bufflin hit. Sixth hit of the game for Bufflin.